Our relationship is, it's complicated. It's not something that I talk about in the media, but yeah, he's really special to me. Working with Jeff, I really find that as soon as I step on set, I really can't help but be swept up in the character because his commitment and his level of intensity takes you on a ride. He has this way of working that's really elevated my work as an actor, really pushed me. Ah! Ah!
Ah! Cut.
Okay.
Nice.
And he's a really sweet guy too. Yeah, he's really sweet.
Acting with Summer? Oh, words can't describe it. Joy. You know, I'm a huge fan of hers from Firefly, Serenity, you know, but even more than that, she's played a robot.
I was playing a Terminator, and the creator of the show really didn't want me to focus on trying to make her human. He wanted me to focus on what it meant to be a robot. I found that incredibly inspiring, and it ended up being just a wealth of inspiration for me as an actress.
She gets me.
It's private. We're great friends. Great friends.
I'm gonna go get ready for next thing.
You look perfect.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Wow. You know, I really don't like using labels. So for me, Jeff is his own creation. He's his own individual. And I don't really see him as a robot.
Where is Summer?
Well, thanks so much. I have to go.
Where is Summer? Where is Summer? Where is Summer?